abandoning security protocols.
Stem canister. That'll prove useful. BD.
That way's blocked.
Come on, we'll come back later.
Yes, I will bring the knife.
Today. Don't fall behind.
Somewhere.
We'll find him.
Be ready.
Think we should check that out?
Protect me. Don't see or expected me to use it like that. Everywhere. Be careful, BD.
Can't wait to find that Jedi. It's gonna be my first kill.
You ever fought a Jedi?
No.
Do you think you're up for it?
I can handle myself.
You see him yet?
General.
No. You don't.
Located a hostile.
Let's fight together. Place. Back to it.
Soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it!
Thank you.
Impressive! But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. I dare you. Take your shot! Come on!
Just won't open.
Yeah.
impressive. But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable.
Hit me.
You were a Jedi Knight before you betrayed our order. Your name was Masana Tide. To set you free. Yeah. I'm okay.
Okay, I'm ready.
Close.
Life.
Thanks to this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. Gaps. And the twins. I should have...
They know what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. BD, call the ships.
Damn. Not the valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the mix, Scrapper.
With me.
target.
All right, Bravo, keep it up.
They won't like this.
Nice.
That one's all yours, Bode. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
This has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid. Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah. Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Bode? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we looking, BD? Oh. Whatever it is, I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
Traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind him.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Not a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Bode. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
I can't shake him!
Hold on!
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And our tail. We're trapped.
Feel sound. We're almost...
Bravo! took some hits back there. You mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel?
Galaxy is vast, droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. Well, what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Breeze.
I'd actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where you settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess. Let's get this back on the workbench. Great time to change up our equipment. About something like this. Seems durable, right? Pretty proud of this one. Let's test the weight balance. We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit. Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me. Cordova's toolbox from Bogano. Most of his things are probably still there, waiting for someone. This Shio bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. There's Grease's salt shaker. Where did I put the pepper? Every day I wonder if I made the right call. Let's land. System's failing all over. Got anything? Starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy.
We're not gonna make it to the hangar. Gotta put her down. Hold on, BD. Completely fried. We won't be flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grace's cantina. Okay. Come on. So calm. Rava would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? Hiya, BD. That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it. A Luger Hulk. What's an old Separatist battleship doing here? Last time I saw a Lucre Hulk was Braca. Long time ago. Rof. What would you say now? Come on. Mantis won't repair itself. So Grease has the parts we need. All set.